This video presents how to use your Graphisoft ID with ARCHICAD 22 or later versions. Graphisoft ID is your user account to all Graphisoft websites and services. You need to create a Graphisoft ID only once, and then you may access multiple sites, portals, and various content, such as access webinars and other training content on Graphisoft.com, log in to myarchicad.com and download a free trial, localized ARCHICAD version, add-ons, and training materials. Use the BIMx model transfer site and share BIMx hypermodels with your clients. Download free objects and library parts from the bimcomponents.com portal. You may create a Graphisoft ID free of charge. If you have an existing account with myarchicad, BIMx, BIM Components, or Graphisoft.com, you already have a Graphisoft ID. If you don't have a Graphisoft ID yet, you can create one here. GraphisoftID.Graphisoft.com. You can either sign up with your email address, or you can use your existing Google or Facebook account as your credentials. To learn more about Graphisoft ID, please visit the website at Graphisoft.com/support/Graphisoft ID. When you launch ARCHICAD 22 or later versions, you can instantly log into your Graphisoft ID via the Start ARCHICAD dialog. You do not need to sign in order to use ARCHICAD. However, if you enter your Graphisoft ID login information once, you will remain signed in. Please note, if you don't have a GS ID yet, click Sign In and follow the prompts to sign up and create one. GSID sign-in is required for managing your Graphisoft licenses using the License Manager and publishing to the BIMx model transfer site. Once you have already signed in, click the triangle button and select the My Profile option from the pop-up. This will display the personal details of your GSID in an internet browser. When you are working in a project, you can also sign in or out and open the GSID profile at any time. Click Graphisoft ID in the right side of the status bar, or use the Help menu to display your GSID profile. GSID access is also required to publish a BIMx hypermodel to the BIMx model transfer site. Let's see an example for this. Activate the Publish BIMx Hypermodel option from the File menu. Select the Publish an Existing Set. Choose the Create New Publisher Set from the pop-up. You can also select an existing publisher set as well. Select the Upload to BIMx Model Transfer Site option. If you are not signed in, you will receive a warning. In this case, click Sign In. This displays the Graphisoft ID sign-in dialog. Enter your email and password here. If you have successfully signed in but still don't have access to the BIMx model transfer site, the link Graphisoft ID to company dialog appears. Such dialog appears only once, the very first time you try to access the BIMx transfer site of a company. Click the link Graphisoft ID option to send a request to the company account administrator. Once your request is approved, you will receive an email notification stating that your request has been accepted. After successfully linking your GSID account to your company's account, you're able to use Graphisoft's online services and publish a BIMx hypermodel on the portal. Let's enter the BIMx model transfer site at bimx.com. Select My Models. Currently, we don't have any models uploaded to the site yet. Let's return to ARCHICAD and start the Publish BIMx Hypermodel wizard. Choose the Graphisoft Layout subset from the pop-up and click Next. In this case, you can select Public or Private with optional password-protected options. Let's select My Models and use the Home folder, and click Publish to upload the hypermodel. The publishing, and the BIMx uploader dialogs inform you about the status of the uploading process. Once the BIMx hypermodel has been uploaded successfully, we will receive an email containing the direct link to the hypermodel. This link can be forwarded to clients and owners. Let's click this link or visit the BIMx model transfer site. Here we can see the newly uploaded BIMx hypermodel. The free BIMx app is all that's required to explore the 3D models and 2D drawing sets of BIM projects published from ARCHICAD. The full 3D building models and all corresponding layouts and detailed drawings are published as a single BIMx hypermodel, ready to be explored on Apple iOS and Google Android mobile devices, anywhere you go. To find out more about BIMx, please visit bimx.archicad.com. BIMx hypermodels may also be explored using an internet browser. The long-awaited browser-based BIMx web viewer is a new feature of the BIMx model transfer site and is compatible with all major browsers that support WebGL technology. This viewer lets you access the full content of any uploaded BIMx hypermodel without having to install any application, browser plugin, or download the model itself locally. You can start navigating right in your browser window. You need to enter your valid GSID login credentials to ARCHICAD only once. From now on, ARCHICAD will automatically log in to your GSID account and allow you to automatically use license management or enjoy the advantages provided by the BIMx model transfer site.